Quick video talking to you about amp modelers. I hate them. They don't sound, they don't feel like an amplifier in the room. I have gone through more Heli than any human possibly should have that isn't endorsed by Line 6. I have had no less than 6 Helix units. I had 4 regular standard Helixes, I had 2 Helix lights, and then on top of that, I tried the HX Stomp. I had 3 of those. I had 2 HX effects. I tried them with pedals, with different amps, different boards. They sound good, but they don't feel like an amp. They don't feel like an amp in a room. The attack in my hand when I play the guitar, it doesn't react in that way. And that bothered me. So I sold them. Time and again, I buy them, I sold them, I buy them, I sold them. Now, I've been following Fractal for a long time. Buddies of mine have used them since the beginning. Jake from Periphery has been talking about it. Dude, you got to check one out. I just never could get my hands on one. So the Axe FX 3, I've been watching it, but it's a little bit more money than I wanted to spend on something that I wasn't sure I was going to like. Then, I found this guy. The Unicorn. The impossible to find, much rumored, FM3. So this is the upgrade of what they were doing. I guess it was the AX8. This guy is an Axe FX 3. In a floor pedal. It has all the amp sounds, a little less processing, but for my needs, it's all good. And if I truly, truly fall in love with it, what I'm gonna do is I might get the Axe FX 3, but let's check this guy out. So I'm gonna do a quick video. This is the FM3 going through a Line 6 powered cabinet that I would always use to monitor myself. Normally I would send it to the front of house and then I would monitor myself with the cabinet, but what I'm doing today to give the amp in a room feel, to show how it's an amp in the room, literally. We have it going through this into the Line 6, mic'd up with a 57, running into Logic, and then I'm playing this brand new, I just got, Silver Sky PRS, absolutely love it. Orion Green, because I like green. Okay, the sound I'm going to demo today, it's just what they call, it's an AC20, therefore I'd imagine it is a Vox style amp, and I'm using 12 AX7 tubes and a more trebly sort of sound. I'm going to do one sound, that's it. So here's my volume. About 2 o'clock, volume 2 I should say, volume at 2 on the volume knob on the Strat, Silver Sky, and I have it in the middle and neck position pickup. Thanks for sticking around. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you. We're doing online lessons. Lots of videos coming out. RobSchoolOfMusic.com. Thanks, guys.